Group task. This is the fifth task of the GTO series.
So Jayant, to all of all the viewers of AMAS training channel, so today I'm going to talk about half group task. This task called the half group task is held generally after the snake race or the group obstacle race is over. Then the candidates get a break, and after the break they come for the half group task. As the name suggests, in this task the GTO divides the group into two subgroups, and to both the subgroups he gives a task which is same, in a manner that while one subgroup is doing the task, other subgroup is not allowed to watch it. The task is generally starting with a start line and a finish line type task with 2-3 channels of crossing to the finish line. It generally has a plank, a bully and a rope, and it also has a load which the subgroup has to carry along. Generally, when you find a group of 10, you will find GTO dividing you into 5 each. So either it could be a middle split 1 to 5, 6 to 10, or he could also tell you sometimes to have odd and even numbers if you want to distribute the whole group evenly. So either the way, whichever way the GTO has divided the group, while one subgroup is doing the task, other is sitting about 50 to 75 meters away with the back towards the obstacle, the task, hence they are not able to see it. Once the first subgroup finishes the task, GTO will say, okay, your task is done, you move and go and sit there, and the other group will be called simultaneously so that they just crisscross and they are not interacting in any way. Then the second group does the task. Overall time generally which is given towards this task is about 15 minutes, and in 15 minutes all the members generally get adequate opportunity to show their ideas. So what is GTO looking for? Certainly GTO is looking for which are the members who are able to give some workable ideas and find the solution. So here we are standing on the half group task of the AMAS GTO ground. You see, this is a start line and that is the finish line of the half group task, and these are the structures. So once the training starts on the GTO ground, we'll make them practice how to tackle each structure and how to cross them to the finish line. So keep in mind that half group task is one of the very important tasks of the GTO series. Here the group is in small number, that is, if you are, let's say, 8, then you are going to be only 4 in half group task. Each one of you is being observed very closely by the GTO, hence you must do the task in the best of your manner, give good ideas and workable ideas so that the group can finish the task in time. So if you are liking this channel of ours, like our videos, please give a thumbs up and please subscribe to the channel. Thank you very much for watching.